The song Do I Love You, it's a song that's very meaningful for me, especially on stage, and I just do it with a piano. But ultimately, I was always looking to marry it with something that would really give it the full production and what have you. And Dolly was it. So in looking at Dolly Parton and what you do with somebody as cool as she is, because she puts the same emotion in her songs and she's a real professional, it needed some real lyrical content. So I played off of the Donna Fargo success, knowing how Dolly can really sell a lyric, and came up with just a very country pop track, and got it to her, and she liked it, and just ran with it. It's a song that's been a favorite. You know, when they said, what do you like to sing on stage? It's one of my favorites because of the lyrical content and the way the song is structured. I'm a big fan of country music because you hear the lyric, you get the story, and it's always told differently. It's always told in a very true sense to where everybody can relate to it. You know, it never gets lost between production over lyric, like a lot of music today, unfortunately. Very cool stuff.